to him, we were so goddamn proud of him. We saw him on MTV, and he screams his effing heart out every night. And goddamn it, you better scream back tonight, my friends. Let him never forget where he's from. Here in our great city of Philadelphia. Are you ready? They told me to give a soft intro. I said number one to that. Are you ready?
Waiting and in the arms Yeah. like the blues.
Yeah.
your phones, your flashlights, glow sticks, anything you light up, get them up in the air. I want to see some Philadelphia stars out there. Come on now. Oh yeah, come on, make it look pretty now. I need more. Keep them coming now. We're getting there. That takes you back, right? Come on, we got more than that. Let's go. Come on. All right, now listen to this, all right? Keep that going. I'm going to sing for you.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Broadway. You're looking for a little bit of shelter out there tonight, Philadelphia. Yeah, light them up again. I want to see you. I want to see who's looking for some shelter tonight. All right, and I need your rhythm here. Come on. Dance. Yeah, I want to feel it.
Yeah. I'm gonna sing a real pretty one for you. So make this room look pretty. The prettier you make it, the prettier we will try to sing it. Hey, well, come on, keep it coming.
Thank you.
quiet can you be? I want to hear a pin drop. Bring it down. This next song's about friends. And if you got friends, you got everything, right? The cool thing about friends is when times are good, they share them with you, they laugh with you, they have a good time with you, right? But when times are bad, right, and you're down and out,
all the time,
your real friends have your back, right?
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about? And I kind of feel like for decades we've been real friends here, right? I can't tell you, decades later, you still come out and sing these songs every night. That I've had some voice problems over the years, and I've worked real hard to get it back. And sometimes I sing pretty good, and then sometimes I sing even better. But I'm going to tell you, there have been tours and there have been shows where my voice was fucked. And you know who had my back? You do. Fucking word for me, and you had my fucking back. That's what friends do. And I promise you, as long as I can stand on this stage, I will give you every last drop of sweat that I fucking have. So enough of my talking, because you know I don't talk much. But I had to get that off my chest. The roof off this fucking place, alright? Yeah.
I'm gonna try to sing.